Cebulski. The Avs don't necessarily have the pressure on being up in this series that helped big in this game for them tonight.
Well, you have to be careful, James. The momentum you've gained, that you give it back by playing a poor one. You want to push this lead as far as you can in this series.
Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that's a great heads up play in the offensive zone. The Lightning have it in their own zone. Kucherov's carrying it ahead. Here's a shot. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps them at bay. Draw here in the defensive zone. Scrum ensues along the boards. Great read with the stick. And there's the save. Puck scooped up by Point. Stops it with a glove. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. The Avs take possession off the faceoff. Feeds the puck across to Burakovsky. Taken by McCarr. Tampa Bay's got possession at center. Back at the point, they set it up. Here's a pass down low. Picked up along the boards by Kucherov. And no luck on that pass attempt. Slides the puck over. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play.
Vasilevsky's able to use all the gear here. This is a stick save on the scoring chance.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Kadri's won the draw. Here's a shot! Stops him cold! Looks to get the puck over to Kalorn. Chest, and we're gonna get a whistle here.
This second look, James, might show how fast this puck is delivered. Hammered off the slap shot, the goalie makes the save.
Tampa Bay's won the faceoff. Can't get it to go. Moves the puck. Great defensive play. Sent into the offensive zone. The Bolts gain control of the puck. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And now it's grabbed by Kalorn. Grabbed along the board by Nichushkin. The Avs have it now. Puck picked up by Kadri. And now he moves it to Nichushkin. The Avs take it across the line. Sends a pass over. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a short pass to Kadri. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play.
Johnson's aggressive here in this first period. Nobody's got a goal, but you want to show that you're going to be the most aggressive team.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Still scoreless in this one. Harry's gaining momentum. Throws it in. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Harry's got the puck. From one point man to another. And they won't connect on that one. smart heads-up defensive play by Maroon. Puts it in deep. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck down low. And now it's over to Foote. And that's poked away by Johnson. The Bolts carry it along the wall. Moves it to Perry. Brassard's in the air. We got a penalty coming up. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. The Avalanche have been handed a 2-minute penalty for interference.
Sometimes you get caught in the wrong spot on the ice. He clearly interferes with the other player's progress.
Wrong place, wrong time. You're right on that one, Ray.
Stamkos wants to give his team a good look on this power play, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability and hopefully create a scoring chance.
The Avs win the draw. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Tampa Bay's ready to go on the attack. Killorn's got it on the offensive end. Turns it aside with the pass. Kemper's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Points looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. What a save by Kemper! Pinned up along the boards. Hangs onto the puck. Here inside the offensive end takes the feed from along the boards. And they get the puck out. The Bolts have it behind the cage. Along the right wing they enter the attacking area. Big time stop!
Kemper's got excellent positioning here to make that stop. I don't think if he's in good shape positionally, he even comes close to this.
The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. The Avalanche have gained control of the puck shorthanded. And the puck clears the zone. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck now. The Bolts take it across the blue line.
5 seconds!
Johnson's up and ready to join the play.
Trying to get back on the attack now. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
Look out! Oh, a clutch save!
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance. It's turned away.
Here he is in front! Oh, that's a huge stop by Kemper! And the puck's knocked loose. Quick pass to McKinnon. Poked away by Palat. Puck battle along the boards. The Bolts take it along the wall. Stays with it. Big save. Taken along the wall by Gerard. And now it's to Burakovsky. Receives the pass. The Avs played along the wing. And that's broken up. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Johnson. Sends it in deep. The Avalanche have gained control of the puck along the wall. And now he angles it across to Rantanen. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Replay gives you the same result as live time. Goalie turns away a good scoring chance.
Well past the midway mark of this period. We're still scoreless. Colton's won the draw here in the neutral zone. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Picked up along the wall by Murray. On the attack along the boards. Great poke check on the reach. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. And he gives it over to Joseph. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. The Avs look to start the transition game. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Comfort's got it across the line. Looks to pass it to Joseph. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Joseph's got it along the wing. Slides the puck down low. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Quick feed to Comfort. Here he is in close. And that one's broken up. Great block there. And that one's broken up.
Danger!
defensive zone. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. Gains the zone from the right side. The Avs have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Landeskog. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Nichushkin's got it in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Couldn't complete the pass. Colorado's got the puck in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. The Bolts gain control of the puck against the wall. Cirelli's taking it from his own end. Moves it over to Rudolph. And now he tries to get it across to Hedman. Picked off in the open ice. Colorado's on the attack. And that doesn't exactly go cape to cape. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away. Line. Takes the feed. Nice pass. The Avs will play from the defensive zone. Can't get it to go. Handles the puck. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Scooped up along the wall by Girard. And now he moves it to Murray. Oh, what a stop with the paddle!
Vasilevsky's able to handle that shot with no problem, but he gets it into the corner for safety.
Picked up along the boards by Rantanen. Slotted away with the stick in the defensive zone. That's blocked. Moves it to MacKinnon. And that's knocked away by Kucherov. Cutting to the front of the net. Turned aside with the glove. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
In the final moments of this period, still looking for our first goal. The Avs win the faceoff. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. Quick pass to Palat. And now it's over to Point. And that's broken up. Colorado's got the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. And it's a quick pass to Palat. They go on the attack from the left side. Sends the pass
make
over.
Make it change.
Great defensive effort with the stick. Puck scooped up by Foote. Tampa Bay's ready to go on the attack. Quick shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, good body contact. Let's look at it again. Well, look at that big hit again. Momentum changes when a play happens like that. Right there.
Official signals to the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. And he puts that one aside with ease. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks in the area and at our main store.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still no score in this one. Colorado's got it in the defensive zone. The Avalanche have possession along the boards. Quick feed to Taves. Gaining momentum along the wing. Poked away at center by Point. Takes the feed from the left side. Moves it quickly over to Kucherov. And that shot dies in traffic. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Tampa Bay's got it, and they're on the attack. Denied by the goaltender. The Bolts get a hold of the puck along the boards. Taken by Landeskog. The Lightning have the puck in the neutral zone. Look out, here they come on the attack.
Stop it!
All over the rebound and tucks it in for the goal.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there. This game doesn't look like it's going to stretch out at all now, James. Even though there is a lead, it seems like it'll stay close.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Stamkos. Intercepted in the offensive end by Landeskog. And that's poked away by Nichushkin. Here we go, one-man rush. Handles the puck from the left side. And that's blocked. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Chernak stick handling in his own zone. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Let's it go. That's turned away with the pad by Kemper. The Avs will play it in their own end. Manages to hang on. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Johnson. Colorado's got him along the wall. Oh, and he whiffs. Johnson's got him along the boards. Pass back to the point. Here's a short pass to O'Connor. A chance right in front. He's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's get the official decision. The Bolts are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
The Avs get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one-goal deficit.
The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And they get that puck down the ice. The Avs have it behind the cage. Moves it to Rantanen. Gains the zone through the middle. Snapper from the slot. Tampa Bay's penalty killers get a hold of it. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Here's a shot and makes the save. Vasilevsky's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Belmar's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Colorado's got it in the offensive zone. The Bolts have possession shorthanded. Tampa Bay's got it across the line. And that pass goes awry. Oh, the sauce on that pass. And now he angles it across to Joseph. And they won't catch on that one. And that's picked off in front. Into the attacking area from the left side. He grabs the puck here at the point. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. denies the shooter on that play.
Gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
He was totally locked in on that play. Gains the zone from the right. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. Puts it on goal. Blocked aside. Grabbed along the board by Nichushkin. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. Way too much congestion blocks that. And now he tries to get it across to Burakovsky.
I'll make a change!
And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Oh, I thought he was through, James. I mean, that's very close to a completed move, which would have led to a great scoring chance.
Through center along the wing. Puck dumped in. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Palat. Takes the pass. Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. Great poke by Kucherov. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. Slides it over with pace to Sturm. The Avs are on the attack. Let's it go. Blocked in traffic.
Clear it.
Puck picked up by Foot. Kucherov's got it in the defensive end. Takes the feed. Here's a chance! And that goes off a player in front. Point sliding the puck behind the net. Takes a hold of it on the play. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. And the official stopped the play. Let's see what the call is. Johnson's going off for interference.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lumping. The Bolts once again send out their power play unit.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
Moves it quickly over to Hedman. Tosses it to Perry. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Avs take it along the wall. Dumps it in. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. Directed over to Colton. Skates across the blue line. The Bolts play it along the boards. Here's a shot. Denied by the goaltender.
One position save and he has the rebound over in the corner.
And they send it down the ice. Looking to break out here on the power play. From the left side, they gain the zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Great save by the goaltender on that redirect.
That's a great scoring chance turned aside. The blocker save denies the shot.
Chance to reset here on the draw, this man advantage. Job tangling up his opponent here. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. The Bolts have it against the wall. Slides the puck over. Fails to find the open man. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Sergachev. The Bolts come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. It's kind of a waste of time.
Turned aside with a glove by Vasilevsky. More than half the period has expired. The Bolts lead it 1-0. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Bolts are in transition. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Here's a shot. Kicked away. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Oh, just a piece of that one, James. That's a good save. Really a difficult one, a sharp shot, but it's turned away.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Sends a pass over. Stamkos gains the zone. Quick feed down low. Can't connect on the pass. The Avalanche have taken possession of their own end. Colorado's got the puck along the boards. The Lightning have it now. Here's a short pass to Cirelli. And the puck dies with the trapper save. Here in the later stages of this period, the Bolts have taken a 1-0 lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Colorado's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it to Burakovsky. Here he is in front. Can't connect. Quick pass to Joseph. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the half wall. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Quick pass across to Rantanen. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Tampa Bay's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Takes it and looks ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Avs have it now. Moves the puck. Puts it on net. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Moves the puck down low. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. That pass doesn't go. Quick feed to O'Connor. That's blocked by Vasilevsky. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on.
The shooter really laid into his deke, but the goalie's like reading a children's book. He knew exactly where to be.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Colorado's got the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Takes it to the front, and they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Maroon.
Change it up!
And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Blocker comes into good use there. Good positioning, and he's able to deflect it away.
Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big face-off win for him.
Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save. That's a pretty good save, James. Just a piece, and I guess enough to keep it under the net.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Long jam in front, that's broken up. The Bolts move the puck in the defensive zone. And that pass can't connect. Quick feed to Helm. And that'll do it for period number two. This is still anyone's hockey game. It's 1-0 after 40. is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. Two periods in the books. What are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Colorado's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
And now he moves it to Burakovsky. Puck grabbed by MacKinnon. Taves plays it against the boards. Receives the pass. Gains the zone through center. With the steal. Into the offensive zone. Into the corner now.
Change up, change up.
Penalty coming up. There goes the whistle. No extra attacker able to get there in time. There's a tough call to take here. Interference is the call, Ray.
Battling away for the puck. You end up taking a little bit too much of a liberty and you get whistled for interference.
Power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They've been working hard looking for the equalizer. What a chance here on the power play.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Colorado's got possession of the puck. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Sends it across. To slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Belmar's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. The Avs take possession on the face-off. Travesty! Vasilevsky's read the situation and he's just going to let it breathe here, Ray.
Well, every once in a while, the goalie will get a sense of the guy starting to run around. He's been on top of it tonight. Been an excellent game.
Hedman's an effective stick checker in his own zone, guys, and that helps out his team's defensive game. We call that his stick-em-up zone ability, and it's what helps disrupt his opponent's attack.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Another face-off looming here on this power play. They take possession as he locks them up off the face-off. That goes off a twig. Moves the puck across to Landeskog. Here's a short pass to Kadri. Trying to clear the puck. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Kicked away with a pad by Vasilevsky. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Sorelli's ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And a successful clearing attempt. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. Carries it across the line. Takes a shot, comes up with a stop. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Colorado's unable to capitalize on the power play, still trailing by a goal.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
The Bolts have a hold of the defensive zone. Kept away in the offensive end. Back to the blue line.
They don't get the puck on goal.
Denied by Vasilevsky. Moves it to Killorn. Gains the zone. Picked up along the wall by Burakovsky. Picked off at the offensive end. Grabs it with the glove.
The most fun save for the goaltender. The glove stops. made a great save here. That was a dangerous play.
Still lots of time left in the period. 1-0 the score. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Taken by Kucherov. Poked away in the defensive end. Slides it quickly to Nichushkin. Colorado's on the attack. With the bank pass. Kolob's going to play it against the half wall. Nice pass. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Sends the pass over. Flips it up the net. Blocked in traffic.
Clear it.
And now it's over to Ruda. Here's a chance on the attack. Can't complete the pass as it goes off the stick. Good save by the goalie. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Bolts will go to work here in the offensive zone. Oh, breakout, the ice packs. He lays out to block that shot. Ow! Now he takes it over the line. Great poke check on the reach. The Avs gain control of the puck against the wall. Colorado's got it behind the net. From the boards, he takes that pass. Now over to Maroon. The Bolts take it across the blue line. Can't find his man. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Belmar is going to play it from the back of the cage. Handles the puck. Takes the pass. Snaps it on net. Fantastic save.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Puck scooped up by Ovechkin. The Avs moving in. Quick pass to Ovechkin. Gets in front of it. The Avs gain possession along the wall. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Kemper's always a battler, and here he makes a great save on this chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Vasilevsky's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far. Well, that was a good scoring chance that we get another look at on the replay, James, but the goaltender's in position and makes a really good save on it.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And they'll dump it in. And skill using a stick to poke the puck away. Tremendous stop by Kemper.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
The Avs get hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it on over to O'Connor. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. McDonough swooping in on the attack. The Avs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Colorado's got it in their own zone.
Line change.
Great hands to handle the saucer feed. Quick feed to Nichushkin. And that one's blocked. Scooped up along the wall by McDonough. Colorado's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And he gets a whistle after they've been under siege here.
They look like five strangers trying to defend in front of him. Finally, he's able to cover it up. Stretched all the way out, just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
More than half the frame has been played here. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Tampa Bay's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Killorn. Takes a shot off target. Picked up along the boards by Stamkos. He carries the puck up along the wing. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Kadri's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And he blocks that one.
Yeah, it's a great read. He climbed up into the shot lane, blocked the shot to keep his team ahead.
The Bolts played along the wing. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Kadri. The Avs have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Taves. Gains the zone on the left wing. Almost lost the puck, but hangs.
Well, you get to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer, but they stay at it and they get it done. Oh man, he's got this puck on the string. Both guys wrap the string around their own feet. This guy dangles his way through, loses the defender, and then puts it in the net. A beauty.
Things up in the late goings of this third period. Buckle up here, people.
A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this up.
From the left side, moves it up ahead. Tampa Bay's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Kucherov. Stopped by the goaltender. Grabbed along the board by Kucherov. And now he angles it across to Ruda. Takes the feed. And now it's grabbed by Rantanen. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Strong defensive effort. And that's turned aside. Vasilevsky's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did. That's a good scoring chance. I mean, the shot's okay, but it's not good enough to beat a goaltender that's in position like that.
Rantanen's a good passer who doesn't throw it too hard or too soft, guys. He can dish them out just right to make sure his team can get things going. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and it's how he likes to contribute to the play.
And now he tries to get it across to Kucherov. Swap up! Kept away at center by Burakovsky. To the low slot! Quick stop by Vasilevsky!
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it up.
Short pass to Comfort. The Avs take it along the wall. Colorado's got it behind the net. McDonough's got the puck in his own zone. Here's an odd man rush. Puts it on net. Oh, off the iron.
So close to jumping into the lead. That shot hits the goalpost, and the game will remain tied.
Takes the puck at the point. Close save. Puts it to the front of the net.
They create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
Puts it on goal. Comes up with the goal save.
Vasilevsky's locked in. Every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well, too. Wow, he's dialed in right now. That is an enormous save at this time of the game.
Here in the late going of the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Bolts gain control of the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Looking to set up offensively. Colorado's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, a little stick lift on the play. It comes up with the puck. Taken along the wall by McDonough. Inside the defensive zone,
make
moving
a change,
the puck.
Make a change.
And he feeds it down to Colton. The Bolts work it through center. Moves it to Killorn. With possession along the wall. Still a tight one here as we approach the final minute of the third. Right in the slot. Kemper's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
A
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
A critical draw here. Sturms won the faceoff. Johnson's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a shot. That's blocked by Vasilevsky. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Avs win the draw.
Through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Makes the glove stop. Kemper's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
In the final moments of this period, we are all tied up in this one. The frozen biscuits dropped. We are back underway here. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Trying just a little bit too much there. Foiled on that play.
From point blank range. Puck battle along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Rudon. Here's the shot. And that's broken up.
Get it out.
10 seconds to go. Still nothing solved as the third period comes to an end. We've got overtime looming. Overtime action is just moments away. Stay with us. And they are ready to drop the puck here in OT. Get your sudden death OT pools going. Get your social media predictions. Overtime is underway, people. The Bolts ready to go on the attack. Great pressure on the offensive end by Point. Denies them on the play. Nice zone entry on the left side. Here he is in close. The Lightning have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. Kucherov's got it against the boards. Finds some space in the corner. Quick pass to MacKinnon. Can't connect. And that's knocked away by Rantanen. Puck picked up by Kucherov. And they fail to go take to take. And now he moves it to Stamkos. On the attack along the boards. Across the point. Slides the puck over. Nice bank pass off the boards. There it is! There it is! They score to win it in overtime! Ray, you've been a playoff OT winner before yourself. What does this do for a team to get an OT winner?
You go back in the locker room, there is such a high, such a rush of adrenaline. You can't wait to get back out there and play the next game. That's a huge goal for them to stay in the series.
Tonight for Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.